Alice in Wonderland 1966 TV play. Alice in Wonderland 1966 is a BBC television play, shot on film, based on Lewis Carroll's 1865 book Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. It was directed by Jonathan Miller, then best known for his appearance in the satirical revue Beyond the Fringe. Miller's production is unique among live-action Alice films in that he consciously avoided the standard Tenniel-inspired costume design and florid production values. Most of the Wonderland characters are played by actors in standard Victorian dress, with a real cat used to represent the Cheshire Cat. Miller justified his approach as an attempt to return to what he perceived as the essence of the story. Once you take the animal heads off, you begin to see what it's all about. A small child, surrounded by hurrying, worried people, thinking is that what being grown up is like. The play featured a number of prominent British actors, including Michael Redgrave as the caterpillar John Gielgud, as the Mock Turtle, and Peter Sellers as the King of Hearts, as well as two of Miller's fellow cast members from Beyond the Fringe, Peter Cook and Alan Bennett, as the Mad Hatter and the Mouse, respectively. The title role was played by Anne-Marie Mallik, the 13-year-old daughter of a Surrey barrister. Wilfrid Brambell played the White Rabbit, Michael Gough, who later appeared in Tim Burton's 2010 film Adaptation, and Wilfrid Lawson were the March Hare and the Dormouse. Alison Leggatt was the Queen of Hearts, and Leo McKern did a drag turn as the Ugly Duchess. The journalist and broadcasting personality Malcolm Muggeridge was the Gryphon. John Bird played the Fish Footman. The play also featured a young Eric Idle, several years before Monty Python brought him notice, uncredited as a member of the Caucus Race. David Battley appears briefly as the executioner. Interior scenes were shot at Netley Hospital, a mid-19th century building that was demolished not long after the film was made. Beach scenes with the Gryphon and the Mock Turtle were filmed at Pet Level in East Sussex. The courtroom scene was shot at the BBC Ealing Studios and involved the building of the largest set that Stage 2 at Ealing had ever seen. Ravi Shankar wrote the music for the production, which was first broadcast on 28 December 1966.